Welcome to another episode of Backroad Exploits. Today we'll be traveling across the state to visit Plymouth, Massachusetts. You'll see Plymouth Rock, Mayflower II replica, and a little bit about town. It's autumn in New England, and so that's why we're going to share a little bit of our travels today so you can experience what it looks like in Massachusetts in October.
There's nothing left to do now, so I'm playing the game. And so, heartbreaker, I've been working you out. You made loads of mistakes, but none that you talk about. I'm watching every move you make, and I'm on to you. Come on, heartbreaker, give in and surrender to me. You should have probably let me go, but you've got a porcelain ego. Talking fast and punching low, making sure that there are no traces of thinking I could have done better. Yeah, I know I was probably crazy, thinking someday you'd change. There's nothing left to do now, so I'm playing the game. And so, heartbreaker, I've been working you out. You made loads of mistakes, but none that you talk about. I'm watching every move you make, and I'm on to you.
That wasn't... What the... What is going on?
Use the right lane to take the exit onto US 44 East and Route 3 South toward Cape Cod.
It's expiring? What the f***?
Take the exit.
Sound like fucking explosions.
This is the culprit. When I reached speeds of about 70 miles an hour, this thing would come flying back and hit the top of the car. And that's why it sounded like we were hitting an animal. Needless to say, we were relieved to find out what our problem was, and it wasn't anything serious. I forced the clip back down, and it stayed for the remaining of the trip.
Secondhand, I felt a bit forgotten. Not your plan, but now the days of silence outgrow the fun things we have done. But tell me, do you wanna carry on? Plants don't grow without water, and they cave when it's cold. We when we started out, we're wishing
dream I heard a warning saying leave the rest, take only what you need. So keep on singing to those who listen.
Thank you.
if you'd like to see a more in-depth tour of the Mayflower II, please check out our video in the top right here. Thanks for watching. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed the content and drop us a comment, good or bad.
You always said we were the good ones. Like an 18-minute thriller movie. I always knew you always meant it. But now we're standing on the best side too.
This one is for you, Brit girls go stateside.
So I'm counting all the days till you'll come around to show me what you found. Since breaking from this misery, I wish that you could see me now that you're gone. Cause you need to be alone, away from my chemistry. I just hope you'll end up knowing that I'm meant to last. I'm counting all the days till you'll come around. Or will you come around? I could never live with that. Oh, I never meant to hurt you, but I hurt you, so sorry for that. Now you need space, I get it, like you said, it's alright. So I'm counting all the days till you'll come around to show me what you found. Since breaking from this misery, I wish that you could see me. Gone, cause you need to be alone, away from my kids.